Indiana Michigan Power, it's investing $93 million into its Fort Wayne-Bluffton transmission project. The goal, reducing outages and improving electrical service. The project will replace wooden poles along the 30-mile power line. This will reduce the maintenance and improve the line's performance. It'll start late 2022 and end in possibly 2027. I&M says sections of the power line will need to be rebuilt and rerouted and are looking for input from area landowners on that.